Keith Richards has a tattoo of Kenny on his ass. Kenny used to have a 4-foot-high pompadour. All black, jet black, higher, closer to God, and higher to heaven. Now he's got the Captain Noah look going. On the bass guitar, the one and only, rock star of the band, Payne DeHoy Aaronson.
Let's see.